And if God committed voter fraud, does that mean he's
fake news?
This has been A Closer Look.